That is, ladies and gentlemen, a 54-bore British military revolver, a percussion revolver. It's a model 1856 Beaumont Adams revolver. One of the very first ones to have a double action and a single action firing mode. British revolver with British bullet. That's the Erosgon car bullet. That's a very cool revolver.